Undertale! Yes, we're late to this bandwagon as well, what of it?
Your team's alright, let's go!
Oh! Flava, howdy! You're new to the underground, aren't ya?
Golly!
Golly? Tongue face. Little white friendless pellets. Oh god, I'm playing. Oh!
Ah! Well, he knows you well, doesn't he?
Okay.
Kaelin, a flower is threatening you. What do you do?
Oh! Oh! Oh my god, I hate that. Oh! I'm not going to give you a voice. She says, ah! God.
Yes, every character in the game's like that, by the way.
You must be joking.
That's a save icon, by the way.
She should have told me.
Are you following? Good.
You didn't press these two.
Dies.
To make progress here, you'll need to trigger several.
Triggered! My PDST!
No! When you encounter a monster, you will encounter a fight. When you are in a fight, strike up a friendly conversation. You talk to the dummy.
You feel like a retard.
Toriel seems happy for you. You won. And then 0 XP and 0 Goatwell.
You're standing extremely close to that thing.
Oh! Oh god. Oh ho! Here she comes. You won.
That was extremely awkward. I hated every second of that.
Walk to the end of the room by yourself.
Dear god, no!
No, come back!
Just leave the room and see what she does.
I will do that. God damn it.
Ugh.
Oh! I will give you a cell phone. Oh well. Is it a Nokia or an iPhone? Take a piece of candy. Yes. You took more candy?
Now you're hated.
If a monster does not want to fight you, please use some mercy, human. Oh, oh! I pressed enter again. I want to compliment it. Didn't understand what I said, but was flattered anyway.
I don't know what you expected.
Blushes deeply, ribbit.
Blushes deeply, instantly attacks. The frog is throwing flies at you. Any questions?
2 gold! Yes.
We just need 200 more to buy anything. Well done.
Okay.
Moving on.
Don't question it. Oh.
Never mind.
Terrorize? What? You raise your arms and wiggle your fingers. Wimson freaks out.
This isn't terrorism.
Wimson is hyperventilating.
You've triggered it. It's gonna go write a blog about you on its Tumblr.
Oh shit, I pressed attack.
Oh well, since you're there. What did you do that
for? I thought I was gonna quit the fight. In fact, it's okay, we just saved the game like a second ago.
Yeah.
Obviously if I walk in.
Oh my god.
I know that the woman told me not to kill anyone, but fuck what the woman said. Oh, is she saying I hope you're not killing people?
I hope you're not just saying fuck what the woman said.
Cinnamon or butterscotch? Oh,
or
cinnamon.
Butterscotch, of course.
What even is a butterscotch?
Wow.
I figured as much.
You didn't even get one step into the puzzle.
Please don't step on the leaves. Oh. Well, it's too late.
Oh.
God. What? A mop?
A broken mop at that.
Oh! Oh, no!
Oh, my God.
What?
It's not that hard. Don't step on the leaves.
I don't know what you want.
Oh, my God. Wow. Don't step on the leaves.
What leaves?
Oh, my God.
So... I need to move while I'm doing this, Gary.
It's not that fucking hard. Really?
Oh! How am I supposed to know which ones kill me? Like, I mean... Oh! All of... Right, okay, okay.
Finally.
Duh! Right, okay.
Can we please get out of this room at some point?
I have no idea how... I can't remember the leaves.
Ah!
God damn it! That was really annoying. What the fuck? Oh. I don't have the energy to fight you.
Are you not playing a kid?
Yeah. Sexy wiggle. Why is it still fighting me? I sexily wiggled at it.
Maybe it's not fighting you, per se. Dear God.
Well, such puzzle. Whoa there, partner. Who said you could push me around? You want me to move some more? Alrighty. Oh my God. I'm not even going near you. Oh! Why am I talking to a mat? This ghost keeps saying zzz out loud repeatedly.
What the fuck is it called? What?
Wait, what is his name? I've not even read it yet. Napstabled.
Close enough.
I call it. What?
He's getting his dick out.
Eagerly awaits your response.
What was that?
I think it tried to kill me there. But today I met somebody nice.
If you're the nicest person he's ever met, then that ghost has nothing to live for.
That frog has swaying balls. Ribbit, ribbit, sigh.
That's a breast frog, what?
I'm not speaking to all these things. Oh, hello.
I'm not speaking to all these things, suddenly you get forced into speaking to someone. What's she flapping her gums about now? Her demonic, horrible looking gums now I think about it.
What are you? Vegetoid?
Vase of flowers. It's horrifying, whatever the fuck it is, kill it.
Eat your greens.
Just punch him.
I want to eat it, Gary. Fantastic. So there's a yellow switch there. And there's something down there, I can't see what it is! Oh my god!
Oh.
It's a switch, press it. Yes. Nothing happened.
10 out of 10 switch.
I thoroughly enjoyed that.
Wood switch again.
Right, I see. I need to press them in and I said no. No, I don't. That's that puzzle solved. Oh my god. If you can read this, press the blue switch.
Resorting to violence now, are we?
Yeah. Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear.
That was a terrible idea.
No, fighting is the way forward. None of this talking fish. What? What?
This is fucking cruel.
Oh, now I'm probably gonna have to fight something again. Oh my goodness.
You know, if it is changing the perspective, there's probably a blue switch hidden behind that fucking pillow. Not that one. No, not that one. Yes, behind that one. Fucking!
You noticed there was a blue switch.
What did I just say?
Does it mean this one?
Red one? Yes, probably.
Straight down the eye.
How ironic. Get it?
Yeah. Finally someone gets it, he says, while attacking me. Come, small one.
Wait up then! Come, small one, fucks off into the distance.
Do you smell that? Surprise, it is a butterscotch cinnamon pie.
Ew.
Another surprise, is it something that I'd be allergic to?
No, here, have this nut.
Something burning. Oh, fucking hell. Quick, climb out of bed, there's cinnamon butterscotch pie. Or fuck off then. Why did the skeleton want a friend? Because she was feeling bonely.
I think that gave me cancer.
Did you know that snails make terrible shoelaces?
Do you know, I'd never thought about it before, I can honestly say that. Hey, do you know how fast the speed of light is? Quick, timey.
Now be a good child and go upstairs. No, she looks a bit pissed off.
Her eyebrows couldn't be much flatter.
Go to your room. No, no, no. This is your final warning. Fuck your final warning. Prove to me you are strong enough to survive. Oh god, I need to fight her. Oh Jesus Christ. You couldn't think of any conversation topics. You tried to think of something to say again, but... Oh, I take it I failed. No!
Shit! Stop trying to talk to her.
No, because this time I'll think of something to say. I just have pie.
Throw her pie at her, the one she made you so lovingly.
Oh my god, it gave me health. That's all it did. Oh dear, my. No, I will talk out of this situation.
We will talk this through, God help us all.
No, I give up with talking. I'm going to murder her now. Dear
oh
God.
Dear. You should have started this a lot sooner.
I regret everything. Oh.
Wow.
Oh dear.
Ah, shit! That was impressive. Oh. Very nicely done. Wow.
Oh. I'm feeling a lot worse about this situation.
You should be. She's breathing, quick, talk to him. I don't think you can survive another hit, by the way.
Well, I guess I better not get hit then.
She's doing far Whoa!
Did she have a stroke? Listen to me.
Cunt.
Keep walking as far as you can.
Don't run, though.
Dot, dot, dot. Dot, 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 dot. Asgore.
Do not let!
Asgore. Take your soul!
That rain's gonna give me an epileptic fucking fit.
Dot, 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 dot.
Is she dead yet? Please get on with dying.
Oh my
dear god, that took far too long.
Oh! Sorry, it was your idea. She condemned herself to death. Let's go. Oh dear. That old hag thought she could break the rules. She tried so hard to save humans.
What an idiot!
Oh god, I'm going blind. Gary, help! Oh, now we're about to start playing Undertale.
Are we in Slender now?
Oh!
What was that?
It was definitely worrying. Oh wait, no. It's a friend.
Turn around and shake my hand.
Oh god, do I have a choice? Oh my god! I'm Sans. So what does that mean?
Get this, right? I only figured this out yesterday. He's a comedian and his name is Sans. He is comic. Sans.
Fucking hell. Shit, that conveniently shaped lamp. Well, he's stomping his feet.
Well, I mean, every time someone asks me to look at their lamp, you know, I just can't help myself.
A skelly.
I hate myself for laughing, damn it. Dear God, Ron.
Dear God, there's no laughing matter. Okay, the save point. Now we can end it. We've been teams, alright.
I've won!